Hi, this is Harish Bali. I'm going to show you how to make your Facebook profile private. I don't want to use the term 100% private here because Facebook doesn't allow you to do so. Click on this little drop down arrow at the top and go to settings. From the left hand navigation, click on privacy. Facebook has divided privacy into three parts. Let's deal with the first: who can see your future posts under who can see my stuff. Click on edit. Click on this drop down. You can choose friends or only me depending upon the level of privacy you need for who can see your future posts. I am clicking on friends. Close this. Go to limit the audience for posts you have shared with friends of friends or public. Click on limit past posts. Limit old posts. Read this: you are about to limit old posts in your timeline without reviewing them. Note, this global change can't be undone in one click. This is important. If you change your mind later, you'll need to change the audience for each of these posts at a time. You should know that. Click on confirm. There are 2-3 more important things you should note while you click on this option. People who are tagged and their friends may see these posts even after changing the privacy settings. Another important thing is, if you have used custom audience in your posts, then this setting does not impact such posts. Click on confirm. Close. Okay. Let's now move to who can contact me. Who can send you friend requests? Change this from everyone to friends of friends. Beyond this, you'll have to individually block the ones that you don't want. Close. Who can look you up using the email address you provided? Click on edit. Change from this to friends. Close. Who can look up using the phone number you provided? Click on edit. Change this option from everyone to friends. That's the max you can do. Do you want other search engines to link to your timeline, which you don't want? Let other search engines link to your timeline. Uncheck this box. Confirm. And close this box. So you're done with the privacy part. Let's now go to timeline and tagging. Who can see things to my timeline? Who can post on your timeline? Edit this and make it only me. If you want to review posts friends tag you in before they appear on your timeline, edit this option and enable this. Close. Who can see things on my timeline? You can leave this. Who can see posts you have been tagged in your timeline? You can either keep it at friends or only me, depending upon the kind of privacy you need for this particular question. Close. Who can see what other posts on your timeline? You can edit this and again choose the option that you wish to choose. Only me. Close. These three points are with regard to the tagging that people do. It doesn't impact your Facebook profile. I'm ignoring these. You can still go and explore them. Next, go to public posts. Look at the first option, who can follow me. You can change this option. If it's on everybody, you can make it friends. Then go to apps. If you use Facebook logins for other social media, they will appear here. Click on them. Go to this option and choose only me. Save it. Pinterest. Choose, select only me. Save. Older version of Facebook for mobile. This setting controls the privacy of things you post using Facebook mobile apps that do not have the inline audience selector, such as outdated versions of Facebook for BlackBerry. Select only me and move on. Let's now go and edit who can see your friends list. Click on your name at the top. Click on friends. Click on this little pencil icon next to find friends button. Edit privacy. Who can see your friend list? Click on only me. So only you will be able to see your friend list. You can also go and edit this option who and set it to only me, which means the people or the companies that you are following, only you can see. Close. Let me now show you how to hide your personal information. Click on about. Click on contact and basic info. Birth date you can hide. Set it to only me. Year of birth also you can hide. Save changes. You can't hide gender. Similarly, you can go to other options and hide whatever you want to hide. Let's now make the Facebook profile picture unclickable. Click on your Facebook profile picture. Click on this globe shape icon. Select only me. So this makes your Facebook profile picture unclickable. Let me now show you how to make your photos private. Click on photos. Click on albums. Can you see this globe shape icon next to the album name? Click on it and choose the only me option. Go to the next album, choose only me option. These are timeline photos. You can't make them private by clicking here. Click on the photo. Click on the photograph. Click on this drop down option and edit post privacy. The privacy of the complete post in which this photograph was there will get private. Click on this and choose only me. Similarly, you can change the privacy settings of all your timeline photographs individually. Go. Let me now show you how to delete the add friend button so that people who don't know you can't send you friend request. Click on this lock shaped icon. Go to who can contact me. Who can send me friend request? It's currently set to everyone. Make it friends of friends. So people who don't know can't send you friend request. Let me show you how to check that out. Click on your name. Click on these three dotted lines next to view activity log. Click on view as. Okay. So there is no add friend button here. This is how your profile will appear to someone who doesn't know you. This is what your timeline looks like to be in public. Cancel this. That was all about making your Facebook profile private. Facebook doesn't allow you to hide your cover photo or your profile picture from others, so you can't make them private. If you wish to delete your Facebook account permanently or you want to deactivate it for a temporary period, you can click on the link provided in the description. And do subscribe to this channel for more tech related stuff. Thanks for watching.